One to go. You'll be starting on the outside. The road is closed.
I got fucking Duel right next to me.
Yeah, good luck, guys. All right.
You recording this?
Yeah. It's a AAA 500, Texas. 167 laps. Starting 22nd. 129 cars. Car number 23, heading rather qualifying. I would think that I would be starting 23rd. We'll see. I know the car's good. So I've had decent finishes in two open races earlier. And we'll try to carry on the momentum and see what we can get here. But you know what? If not, you know, it happens. So just want to stay out of trouble, and maybe I could do some pit strategies to get myself up front, or, you know, or actually just stay out of trouble. You never know. So we'll see. Duel has a spotter tonight. Heisman spotting for him.
Good. That means he doesn't have any excuses if he runs into people. I can blame Heisman.
Yeah.
They could be lining up behind the four.
So
we're gonna need it.
Yep. So we got.
Wish I could hear Colton.
Yeah, no kidding. Got Colton in the top split, and Josh is in.
Do I need to turn up my sound?
Yeah, oh, there you are.
Now I can hear you.
And then we got Colton in
the top. I had the mic moved away.
Yeah, that's all. You're good now.
And Josh is the number one card. Split, just second split. So,
try to take it easy here, Alan. But who knows?
That's what yeah, I think people are going to be running hard at first. So,
in the high lane, so I'll probably be getting trained here.
Yep, me too.
Get those off the tuck. Make sure you got your switches where you need them.
Watch out for the real loose cars.
Pace cars off, be ready. Green flag! Inside. Still there. Still inside. Looks clear.
Go ahead, Josh.
Well, that was fun.
Yep.
Backing off just a hair so I can see what these guys are doing until we get single files. Just let me know if you want that.
Alright. Yeah, I'll take you now.
Outside. Still there. You're clear.
fucking hate this car with fuel. Fuel.
Yeah, she's a bit slick.
Outside. You're clear.
Someone sitting in pit road, Quimmy. Wreck with dual. Careful.
Caution, caution. The fuck is the goddamn caution for? Wreck.
The Why would you closed. Do that?
You're behind the door.
You didn't get hit, did you?
You're behind the door.
Yeah, I'm fucking destroyed.
Really? It's too bad. It's too bad for Josh. We're gonna fill it up again. Yeah, that was Brandon
open,
6.
Open.
He came out and said he was sorry on that one. What do you do? Come back up the track?
Fucking muted. Never seen anything that awful in my fucking life. He drifted a mile in reverse up the racetrack. And he's talking shit. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. I just fucking muted him.
I hit the gas pedal. He might go a little faster. You had a problem going faster than Bruce and doing the track.
So I didn't hear anything.
Fucking hate this series. I fucking hate this series. Despise it. I don't know why I signed up for this shit.
Who did that? Was that Duel then?
Duel? Yeah. I don't know. I don't know who caused the wreck, but Duel's fucking incompetent. I cannot believe he even I can't believe it. I watched his wheels rolling backwards like he just didn't care.
Yeah, I gotta check that out. Was that on lap 10?
You guys 2 to green.
Yeah.
I'm just taking the one lap to get it fixed.
Relax.
I wish I would have caught that. Maybe Corey's live streaming.
One to go. You're going to be on the outside here on the start. Make sure you get that top groove cleaned off up there. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 7.
Daniel.
Can I really hear Josh? He's in the one car.
Can you read what I just wrote in the chat on Facebook? If you can, do that next caution.
Going green? Yes, we are. Make sure we're taking care of our tires. Face cut off, be ready. Ready. Green flag. Everybody's rolling.
Checking
up. Stay
checking the top up. Side. Big wreck.
Shit, baby. Heat up on him. In and out. Stay at the bottom.
Who's
stay at
the
bottom.
That's caught the zone and came back up in front of traffic.
One thing for sure, everybody on the racetrack will be pissed off at somebody else on the racetrack before this race is over with. Be ready here. Be ready
to
go.
Come back in traffic, guys.
Single file, please.
You guys
close. Stay
ready.
Everybody's close.
That one got me, Josh.
Thanks, guys. That's a lot of fun. You know, 14 laps.
Behind the 25.
Hey, 3G, that one's on me. I didn't see you spinning until I ran right up on you.
It's my fault to begin with.
Surprised I almost got taken out again, too.
Penalized for pit too.
How bad are you?
I think it's still on the longest line, isn't it? I guess,
if
that's what they're telling us, I guess I have to fall back.
Yeah, but
guess
then
it's gonna be one of those
hit them just send them the rest of the way around.
30 minutes.
I had 2 minutes of front end damage. I'm sure I'm going to blow up before too long here.
Well, at least I'm going to get my engine fixed quickly here. Yeah, Sweeting came back up on the track.
Hey, Edward, what track are they running?
Go watch what Duel did.
This one?
Yeah, I will.
On Tuesday?
Yeah.
Yeah, I knew it. Got into that, and then the wall killed me.
So it's going to be random weather on Tuesday.
Once I started going to that wall.
Probably. Probably going to be some crazy crap. It's probably going to be overcast on a 120 degree track.
Stupid stuff here.
Yeah, it'll be interesting.
Hey, Ian, can you see if I have any left front damage or front damage at all? looks like you got like a little bit. If you do, it's probably like a 5-10 seconds at that.
That's where you got hit.
Yeah, I can't see your left front fender. It's probably got some splitter damage too. Dang, I should have said you got your whole front end messed up.
He was just trying to avoid the wall.
Martin Bonsengler disconnected from the server.
I think he was just trying to avoid the wall. Brandon Six just punched him. Yeah, you're out of control at that point. So, I'm not going to say much on that. What happened was, right up in front of the 3 car, lost control, comes back up on the track, and that's where it hits, that car stacks us all up, and that's where we had the problem.
28, I was just checking my brake path there.
Pretty stupid.
I about lost it when I was trying to miss that wreck.
So, anyway, I'll be back in 20 minutes. All right, we're almost ready to come back out again. I got to serve a penalty for speeding, and I think. But I am many, many laps down. They had one caution pretty much right after ours. Otherwise, I am dead. Only thing I can do is just hopefully some people blow up, whatever, you know. Just kind of disappointing, but you know, wrecks happen. But in that case, I think Sweetie knows better than what he did.
Penny, Jacob, Penny.
Disappointing too, because, you know, there's only like 20 cars on lead lap, and I'm faster than most of them.
Copy that.
Hello.
Pitting.
They're in there. First thing's up.
Hey Chris, I'm pitting.
Wreck.
Get me up as soon as.
I'm going to be pitting. Pitting, Kemmerich.
Pitting.
Outside, in and out, clear, one wide, clear. Car's moving, he's on the bottom. Outside, clear. Leader, pit road. outside quarter. Looks clear, clear, clear. Leader, pit road. Outside, outside. Clear, clear, clear. Outside, clear. Outside, clear high.
Take me low, Larry.
Inside.
Right here.
Clear.
How's she running?
I'm running all right. I need some people to blow up.
The 20 just blew up. As I was passing him, I heard his engine blow up.
Yeah, nose dead. Yeah.
See
you, Colton. I went down to 30% tape, I could probably go higher.
I'm at 40 right now. But I'm running about 275.
Go ahead, Jenny.
Thank you.
Thanks, Josh. Sorry, man. Sorry about that.
What do you do, hit ya?
I'd like to say go ahead, not pitting in. My bad.
Or is that different, Josh?
Yeah, I think he's talking to a different Josh.
Yeah, there was three of them in here.
Inside. Still there. Still there at your door. Clear. Outside. Clear.
Baker, I'm gonna pit here.
Tempo.
Halfway next time. Keep it up.
Josh got blew up too, I think.
Robert Deal blew up. Oh, McElmore? Mitchellmore? Yeah.
Yep.
That's good news.
Inside. Clear.
Mitchellmore trying to draw a caution?
I don't think so. I think he's just parked down there. I don't know. I don't know why he's not resetting.
Yeah, I don't know.
Off the car. Hey.
Someone should wreck his ass.
Who?
Sweden.
Oh. Did I wreck you?
Yeah, well, the thing is he got loose.
Outside.
And then he came right back up on the track.
Clear.
Not like he was out of control. I mean, he just came right back on the track.
You mean like he saved it on the apron and then just came right back up?
Yep. Of course, ran it to Birch, and that kind of started the whole thing.
Thank you, Larry.
How is that lap car?
Yeah.
Birch has no front end. I'm hoping he blows up sometime here. If he was smart, he wouldn't go full throttle at all.
Drink.
I took someone out.
Get a deep breath. The road is closed. Line up behind the 26. You're going to have to come around the pace car. You're going to be lining up behind the 26.
Looks like the 9.
That guy was out of control.
Tried to self-spin for like 5 laps. Finally did it, huh?
Looks like the fence caught him. Threw him up in the air.
And it kind of made my butt cheek poke earlier a little bit.
I don't know what he was doing. It was like he was going left and right all the way down the back stretch, like 5 laps in a row.
Well, there goes that amazing strategy. I was flying.
Where was that guy fast at? Do you recall?
Who?
Loretto, whatever his name is.
Who?
Joey Loretto. Was that Michigan he was really fast at?
I think it was Kentucky or something. Maybe even Chicago. I don't know. Could have been Michigan. Right around that time.
28. Got the lucky dog. But I have a lap car coming on the outside. They could be lining up behind the 29. Road is
sorry, there, 14, I was running wide open.
They could be lining up behind the 26, come around the 27.
That's good news. Another car goes bye bye.
Yep, he was on the lead lap too, so.
Moved up three spots. Got a long ways to go to Kiwami though. So what you gotta do, you gotta salvage, especially the Pro Series. We gotta remind Derek, do not quit the frickin' race.
Yeah, really. Gotta get what you can get.
Yep, you gotta get all the points you can get.
Oh, one to go. Gonna be on the outside. Get behind the 27. You're gonna be lining up behind the 13.
We'll see if I'm quicker than you.
Where are you?
Two behind you.
Shall see. It's sort of like Saturday, or not Saturday, yesterday during the day, except I'm not as fast.
Yeah.
It's slower all around.
Even though I hate waiting the 30 minutes, sometimes it's better. Especially in full distance races.
Double check your steering wheel. Good look at your seatbelt, or double check your seatbelt. Good look at your steering wheel there. Make sure everything's okay. Let's go ahead and spot. Yeah, baby, do your thing. Ready? Ready? Green, 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 green. Inside. Still there. You're clear, him.
Should probably back away a little bit.
Sorry, Dusty, I didn't see that car right in front of you.
Or to slow down because I lose so much time as it is. Carlos almost wrecked.
Yep. You can say that every race.
Multiple times usually.
Yep. I wonder if he has the highest I rating of anyone that drives up the controller, though.
Probably. It looks like there's going to be a wreck up here, though.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? But Dakey gets up, catches me, I'm going to just let him go. think I would have a pretty decent car if I had a hole in one.
You.
Huh?
Just me and you, you're gonna catch me.
I could. You're up there in 15th though, so I'm not gonna risk it.
Well, you can catch me, you don't gotta wreck me.
No, I'm gonna wreck you. I'm in that mood.
I could suddenly blow up right in front of you, though, you never know.
You could. I can't catch him. I think I can go more tape.
Yeah.
35, and I'll run 252 right now. When you got a big open front end, tape shouldn't even matter, though.
No, you actually got a front end now.
Oh, do I?
Yeah, it must be good.
Oh, good. Twelve more laps till Kiwami.
Thank you.
could use another caution, big wreck.
I could use some more people to get taken out.
Yep. See smoke.
Yeah, I saw that too. Somebody down the apron.
Oh, I needed that one. I figured he would blow at some point.
Sorry, I was trying to get my hands. I was turning at the same time.
Yeah, I saw him, but yeah, that was pretty close when coming up like that.
Here comes the long run setup.
No load.
To finish top 20, even though it's still very disappointing. But you're gonna get involved in them. Excuse me. Man, am I tight right now?
Me too. But I got a big parachute on my hood, so I got a lot of fun downforce. Been tight the whole time. I think I'm gonna take a bunch of air pressure out of the left side this time.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of thinking about doing too. Getting rid of that extra pound and a half I got. But I've been filling it up with fuel so I can stay out longer though. I need as many laps as possible. Putting some distance on Mulligan now.
Yep. Do you have another episode or something?
No. I have to admit, I'd rather be too tight than too loose. Still powered off the corners.
Yeah, you just gotta be gentle going in. You like don't get on the throttle too early. Carlos, is he wrecked? He's almost wrecked like 2 minutes.
Go ahead, Chris. How about your new tires?
pitting about 5 laps or something.
We're not new.
Yeah, I've probably fallen off a lot.
Next up, Michael Moore. I could probably get more laps in if I do bad though.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, I'm pitting. 24 cars pitting.
Slow car on the apron in front of you.
Hitting us down, Josh. Hitting us down.
Leaders on pit road.
Hey, Pitt and Kenna.
I'm pitting.
Inside. Clear low. Leaders on pit road.
Thought you were staying out for a while.
Nah, I'm actually probably quicker if I pit.
Dude, I will punt you so far into the inside wall. Thank you.
Say hi, Josh.
Outside, clear by half.
pretty bad with a broken car. That's my fastest lap. Just turned my fastest lap of the race.
Hell yeah.
Working the top. Clear.
Up to 23rd, not bad.
Yep.
Be careful, Tool's still out there.
Huh?
Just be careful, Tool's still out there somewhere lurking. It'll take you out at any minute.
I can't even catch him. So I can really only get two more spots. And they're both gone, so.
How many more laps? A lot.
Let's see. I'm 9 away from Coulson. And, 14 away from Edward. Then Duel's next, who's only 10 laps down, so I can't catch him. I might run the Sunday morning race.
Fuck up. Did you get wrecked on Wednesday too?
No. Wednesday I finished 7th.
Oh, okay.
So I've actually had 2 good races, so this is a bad one. But I would actually like to see this account be higher than the other one. But this one's going to be taking a hit today. Otherwise, my other one's going to be my Gopher Pro account.
Play it off, play.
Waiting for one of those late race cautions that always happen.
Still got time.
Baker pitted after me, and I'm still running away from him.
logging on the server.
Hello?
Hey, Derek.
What's up, Nard?
Well, I'm racing around a wrecked car.
Both of us? Adding a little more so than me at the moment?
Outside. Clear high.
I'm dead. What the fuck?
All right.
The Columbus Blue Jackets beat the Montreal Canadiens, the only team that hasn't lost in regular time. They just beat them 10-0.
Goalie had a bad night. Maybe two goalies had a bad night.
John.
Turn one.
Inside. Clear.
Appreciate it.
They left the fucking same one. I'm dead.
Hey, go ahead, Mac.
The coach didn't even swap goalies. I'm dead. Someone.
Inside, inside.
What the fuck?
Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Build. Can't believe it. He didn't want to put Price in that bad, and he let the Columbus Blue Jackets score 10 goals.
Thank you, Michael. Yeah, no problem.
Thank you, Kenneth.
I'm dead. Marty and Travis are farming. I'm dead.
They doing the farm simulator?
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
Dead. Literally dead.
Is that the most boringest thing ever, or?
I don't know.
I live by farms. I wouldn't want to do it on a computer.
What keeps Travis going is that the machinery that you can buy.
Oh.
I mean, what the fuck? Even that recent, I wouldn't even grind for that shit. Like, what the hell is it doing more than the other one? Well, on the other hand, Dr. Strange was fucking amazing. Just come back and like all
outside.
All this.
Outside clear.
This and everything.
Good
I
job.
See. First, open up Jimmy Mullis' Facebook post. He's like, never. He spent 1,000+ laps and he's still garbage. And apparently, Monday night he had a winning car. So, 10-4.
Oh yeah. But he find out he was garbage? Starting Monday?
He said he had computer issues. And then he raced Tuesday, and he was still trash. And he raced Wednesday, and he was still trash. And he must have ran a night or something.
Anyway, Brandon.
He posted that. An hour.
Sorry, Curtis, I didn't think you'd catch me that quick.
Pasta gone done? It is.
I'll print it.
Huh. yellow seconds. Worst flea you could possibly be in. So bad.
The second?
Yep.
Colton was in the first, he wrecked out real early. But he didn't know about the how loose the car was in the beginning.
That's what happened when you show up to the day of the race, no practice.
That's
no.
Right.
So, therefore, 6,000 SOF right here.
Didn't help me none to get a speeding ticket.
I got wrecked when Sweeting did a stupid ass move.
Thank you, Josh.
Colton finished dead last. Did he wreck himself?
Colton? Yeah. Say, just lost it.
He was the car 29.
Yep.
Inside, inside. Still there, inside.
One caution.
Clear him.
What?
A top split at one?
Yup.
Was it Colton?
I guess so.
I would have been better off than that. So would have Josh. Josh was involved in the wreck because Brandon 6 just ran over Duel.
Both are trash, so, people.
And with mine, Sweeting got loose and off of 2.
Caution.
What? Look at that.
The fuck
Josh.
Is the goddamn caution for?
Wreck. Told ya, always.
Christine, get that toy from that guy so he quits bothering me. And I'll sign it here.
Yeah, that's.
The road is closed this time.
Really not bad.
Line up behind the door.
Always happens. So, Sweeting got loose off of 2, and then he just kind of, instead of just staying low, he comes right back up on purpose so he can get an angle going into 3 and just hit Ed Birch, just hit him. And of course, that kind of started a melee with about 4 or 5 cars, and I was one of them. Someone's blowing up there. Hopefully, that's a position for you, Josh.
Be nice.
Nope, just can't. Just can't have a long green run in these things, man, I'll tell ya.
I'm dead. Someone please explain to me why the fuck would you play a game that's remastered?
Alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 1929. You're the lucky
ago.
Dog.
Was that
gonna
the
have a lap
thing?
Down car coming?
Someone please. No, COD 4.
Oh, I
remastered
don't
just came out today with Infinite War or whatever.
I bought a remastered, Doom 3, but it was like $5 or something.
I just don't get why would you play a game that you already own on a different console and it's the same shit.
Hey, Duel, should we just take each other
except
out now?
The graphics are better. That's literally the only
thing. Yeah, might as well. We're not going to gain anything. Yeah.
I just don't get it.
Yeah, that's what I say. Kind of where we're at.
The road is open. Behind the 19.
One auto pit exit.
Really don't get it.
I think that's Doucette. Who's smoking, Josh?
Oh, yeah?
How the hell? Austin Dillon get the pole.
It's because he's fast.
Holy shit, the Q-Towns are really, really close. Damn!
How's the car still out there? What's he doing?
He's trying to get as many laps as he possibly can before he has to park it. So he doesn't lose to, like, guys that are two laps down and stuff. I would do the same thing.
How the fuck? What time did? How did Harvick best time in practice with 27.4? And the fastest Q is a 28.0.
They could be lining up behind the 24.
Weather, probably. Saw it was really cloudy today, earlier today for practice. But I didn't see Q.
What'd they run?
He's smoking up there.
Harvick went a 27.455.
Well, by the look
practice,
of it, the leader's gonna stay
top
out
of the
and
board
his motor
the
is blowing and smoking and all kinds.
It was the pole lap, and it was a 28.0.
Please pull him over, too, please.
That's actually sick, though, because we're running right there.
Okay, he went in.
Well,
thank you.
In default weather, so I don't know.
A one to go.
To the top.
Gonna be on the outside.
Top five are separated by half a tenth.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 8. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 19.
You driving out or are you watching?
No, I'm driving.
I'm being an adventure.
I was just joking with Duel.
There goes the Toyota's being shitty.
But it is true. I'm nothing.
What'd you say?
Can't lose it, can't gain any.
Nobody.
Yeah, it looked like a position for you because Doucette is not going to finish that race.
Yeah, big junk incoming right here, though.
Oh, yeah.
All right, dude. Let's give those belts a tug, man. They're ready to go. Clean those rear tires off a little bit. Face cars off. Be ready. Ready. Green. Two to go.
And they're right.
Caution. Closed.
One your fault, and your mind.
Line up behind the 24.
Josh, you in there?
Yep, he's right in front of me.
Sorry, Key, I had to check up so I wouldn't run over Ian going into one there.
Yeah, no problem.
Coming to the white flag this time.
I don't think anybody was going to try to cook the outside, but...
Yeah, I probably checked up a little too much, but I didn't want to wreck everybody.
I think we gotta let the 5 by up here.
Where's the 1?
Good win, Daniel.
I accidentally hit the brake instead of the clutch.
There's your blowing.
And the 1 just blew up.
Why don't you get up here and give me a
good
point,
win.
Dude?
You'll be lining up behind the 24.
Sorry for the havoc I called earlier. Caused earlier, guys.
I'm on the last lap.
Thank you, guys.
You coming, Joshua? The 1?
Yep. Slowly.
Keep one.
Yeah, he's blowed up.
You're behind the 24.
Get off the track. Take his walk like a man.
Thanks.
Alan, you traitor.
That's not trading.
Pit road will be open this time.
Why
the 28.
The line? What the heck?
Not bad. Check a flag, man.
The
we're gonna have to come around
time.
The 14. They could be lining up behind the 25.
Josh, do you
sorry.
Have
absolutely
pit
sorry.
Crews, fucking awful. Friday was fucking awful.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, that was it all the starts on our part on Friday traffic. Too, but we'll get qualified better.
Hopefully I won't
we'll get
protested.
Line up behind the 13. They could be lining up behind the safe car.
You better not. I'm saving that clip of Duel. If you get protested, I'm protesting Duel. You tell me if you get protested.
You're going to be lining up behind the 13.
Anyway,
backed up across the track.